A woman is dead after a hit-and-run accident in Downers Grove. Police say they found the 65-year-old woman dead in the roadway just after 9 last night near Ogden Avenue and Sterling Road. They say she was crossing the street when she was hit by a dark-colored, small to mid-sized Honda or Acura SUV. That vehicle was last seen driving westbound on Ogden. Police are working to notify her family.